Welcome to my YouTube channel Daily Breaking News. Here's Hiromi Kubu, a self-proclaimed self-employed man who works as a YouTuber under the name Tyson of Tokuruzawa, was arrested on the 10th. Junji Orita, a charismatic former outlaw and writer who is active in the martial arts event, quoting an article reporting Kubu's arrest, he wrote, "I have said it many times that he won't change, and he arrested today."